First pitch coming at you right after the break. So, almost ready to get underway. And today's starting pitcher, Shohei Ohtani.
Yeah, and when he's on, he's a real treat to watch. I've become a fan myself. You know, he often takes the pressure off of his hitters to score a lot of runs, but they have to be careful to not just go into a slumber. They've got to put up some runs, make it a little bit easier for this guy so he doesn't have to battle every time that he's out there. No one should be surprised, though, if he settles in and takes control of the game and throws a shutout.
The 0-1. And that one fouled off. Swings through it for the K. Couldn't catch up to the heater. Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Drury settles under it. Pulls it down, and there's two gone. All right, Singy, you know I'm a dork. Shohei Ohtani, go back to May 5th, 2022 at Fenway Park. He tossed a complete game through 99 pitches. Get this. 81 strikes. It was the most strikes thrown with less than 100 pitches in a game since they started tracking pitch counts.
That's just unreal. Big knock there to keep the inning alive and an opportunity to put something in the gap and give the Phillies the lead.
JT Realmuto steps in. Hoskins off of first with two away. Next offering is in for a strike.
Perhaps not quite ready to hit. First two pitches by him for a couple of strikes.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that'll do it. One left for Philadelphia. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And now here is Taylor Ward. The pitch. Swing and a miss. 0-1. Wheeler, a former All-Star. He features a four-seam fastball, a slider, a sinker, a curve, and he works in a changeup. 0-2 as he waves at that one. Got it by him for the K.
Dominating strikeout there on just three pitches, and that's what a good power pitcher can do to you. He's hitting the spots, filling up the strike zone. Sometimes he bats over before it really begins.
Mike Trout now at the plate as he swings through strike one. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Well, that's today's style of baseball right there, right? Big-time velo on the bump and big-time pop at the plate.
Schwarber settles under it, puts the squeeze on it, and there's two down.
Batting third, the right fielder, Hunter Renfro.
Now it's Hunter Renfro, the outfield playing at the pole with the center fielder positioned in that left center field gap. And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks deals. Swings and fouls one off. The wind and the pitch. In the dirt. On to first. Inning over. Scoreless. Back in Anaheim. New inning getting started. Now it's the right fielder, Nick Castellanos. First pitch, not close. Downstairs and outside. Freddie Ferguson doing the umpiring duties behind the plate in this one.
Yeah, Freddie's a well-respected umpire, Boo. Maybe a little bit more of a pitcher's umpire. He does like to pitch down just below the knees or right about there, but most hitters are pretty good at covering that spot these days. But when you fall behind in the count, you've got to come into the zone, and then guys have a better chance of hitting the ball hard like he did right there.
And here is Derek Hall. In there for strike one. Just missed.
One and one.
Next offering is in for a strike.
with two strikes. May see some movement over there at first base, try to stay out of a double play here.
Pulls it down.
Now it's Alec Bohm. First offering misses the mark. Ohtani, multi-time all-star. He features a slider, a four-seamer, a splitter, a cutter, and he occasionally uses a curve. And a swing and a miss.
2-1.
On the ground. Rendon handles.
Hey, he's in there.
This is Bryson Stott. And that's in there for strike one.
He's looking for a ground ball to get a double play and out of this jam.
Next pitch is inside and 1-1. And here comes the other way, base hit. Castellanos on his way to the plate. He'll score, and it's 1-0.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
One, and that's a strike.
Well, we call that key holding. Even though it's right there and looks pretty good, if he doesn't love it, he's not going to swing that early in the count.
Makes the catch for the second out.
Yeah, that was a wasted RBI opportunity, but a competitor like him, he is looking forward to making up for it in his next at bat.
Turner up to bat next, lays off for a ball. Next offering is foul back. Bohm on third, Stott on at second with two down. Fights that one away, still 1-2. And now 2-2.
This guy's a fun guy to watch taking at bat. He just battles up there. He doesn't take a pitch off at all.
And he got him. Strike three, and that'll retire the side. Back here at Angel Stadium, bottom of the second. Wheeler back to work. A swing and a miss, and that's strike one. Anthony Rendon, an outstanding player in college. He went to Rice, the sixth overall pick by the Nationals in the 2011 draft, and then eventually signed with the Angels as a free agent. Don't forget, saying he was part of that Nats team that won it all in 2019.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Jared Walsh at the plate now as he chases after that one. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. The next pitch is way outside. Swings, threw it, and that's a strikeout.
Already three strikeouts here in the early part of the start, so I think the guys further down in this lineup might need to take notice, take some notes, share some information. Got to bring a better plan to the plate, or else it's going to be a really difficult game. Disrupt this pitcher. Do something to get him out of his rhythm.
The pitch. Swing and a miss.
Talk about tying a guy up. That was ugly.
So swing and a miss, struck him out. Chase the fastball up the left. Welcome back. Here's the left fielder, Kyle Schwarber. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Ohtani, a 6'4 righty, 210 pounds, and he's a former Rookie of the Year. Next one misses, and a count 1-2. And that one almost got him. Straightened him up a little bit. Kicks and fires. Lifted in the air, right center field. Trout is there. Puts the squeeze on that one. One away. And it's Reese Hoskins up to the dish. In there, and it's 0-1. Hoskins, in his sixth season, hitting third in the lineup, and he was a fifth-round pick back in 2014. Righty delivers. Left field. Ward sizing it up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's two down. Two outs. Base is empty. And up to the plate is JT Realmuto. Next pitch downstairs. Ball one. They say it went. Chris, do you know what JT stands for in JT Realmuto?
Of course, Boo. It's Jacob Tyler.
Here comes a pitch.
2-1.
That one fouled off. 2-2 down. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And good work there as he gets a 1-2.